pig.
Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Pig here, and today we're gonna be playing some more TerraFirmaCraft to Reloaded 2. First, we need to take care of the stupid. Spider. And thanks for all the suggestions in the comment below. Once we kill this thing, I'll do what you guys said. And then what I looked up. Yes, straw. Perfect, just what I needed. I got some straw. What we're gonna make first is something called me coming outside because I don't wanna make my bed down there. Okay guys, let's just quickly restart this. Now, if we do I thought if you did that. Apparently that wasn't a thing. On the wiki it said if you did that, it would make a bed. But I guess that's not a thing anymore, maybe. Okay. Oh no, my knife. Good thing I have another. I can make another knife. Okay. Let's go chop down another tree. Now the stuff I'm. Let's just hope of. One of the things I'm doing that I really need to get made, I'm pretty sure I should make it to where I don't have to run to a pond every time I need to get water. Where's the. I know that there is a recipe using the. Deer bladder, but you need string and stuff, so can't do that. But that's come on, catch fire. My pit kiln. Oh yeah. And then the wood goes on top. That was what I was missing. I need to come out here and chop down this last tree. And then we need to go off and explore. Hopefully. Without hopefully dying. Wait, let me look at something real quick. Warning! Ah! Poor, my poor little tiny house. And that's why you don't do a pit kiln inside a wooden house. The more you know. It's so loud being next to a burning house. Okay, good. We've gone a bit away from it, so now it's not as bad as of a sound. Thank you. some of the stuff that I put to make. Wait, one sec, let me just... okay. Okay. So you need large hide. Let's just wait and wait for this pit kiln to be complete. This has been an episode of Eventfulness. I think I just ruined that entire thing. like a shovel. This was not a fun video, because everything went horrible. Now if we just keep our eyes on the mini-map. I'm just ready to run. If anything bad happens, I'm gone. Just holding down the... I'm getting close to being insanely thirsty in the in-game. What am I making? Okay, so I'm making one clay jug and two clay vessels. Six. Goose. go slowly but surely. Jump and walk. Okay, guys, sorry about not talking. Sometimes I focus and then I get distracted, but we need to make... Boom. 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 So your axe. So now we can chop down a bunch of these trees. And finish making our little base. And because we have journey map, I'm pretty sure is what the map mob it is. We can put a waypoint on a base and put waypoints when we find metals. Hopefully we can find the metals we need fast, so we don't have to go everywhere looking for the metals we need. But I will make a lot of clay jugs or clay containers. Now, why is there a tree top of the rocks? We must dispose of this tree. Cannot say. Okay. I think our little miniature base is coming along nicely. Oh, that was a close one. And that also was another close one. Because I could have just gone... whoop, down into oblivion. I think the inside of the base is like 16 by 16. If we... I mean, 16 blocks. So maybe if we do... Let's just, before we focus on that, let's focus on the whole making sure that mobs can't walk in. Is that gonna be enough to finish that part of it? I think it might be. Yep. And to place those two. And then we can... almost completely. I was probably close. Knife. Stone knife blade. Yeah, it was actually pretty close. Boom. kind of fully defended. Lettuce and some cooked venison. Okay. I really like our little I wish I could actually make something, but I'm assuming I need the cooking table, prep table thing. Oven wall. I probably need this to find my cooking pot. Just like doing, just thinking about it, I probably would need the. Ceramic cooking pot. Boom, boom, and boom, and then clay vessels, okay. Okay, boom, we're about to, once we get enough logs, that is, make another kiln happen. But first, voice problems. Come in here, let's throw down 3 sticks, back up. Throw down 2 more sticks, back up. Okay. Then I need to make YouTube with a hammer, clean them off with a knife, make a couple torches. Okay. I want to get the second kiln started. Oh yeah, just to let you guys know that I will probably be doing a lot of off-camera work. By that I mean like making a lot of these, a lot of the kiln stuff that we're gonna need. Boom. Some people like to watch the world burn. Those people are me. But then we can also put this right here. Wait, let's see something real quick. I know I said I would end it, like, a lot of times, but... clear glass. The sound, like, stays in your ears for a second after you walk away from it. Ugh. Almost done with our little base for now. A tiny little safety shack of non-burning. What the heck? You can see them looking like the sun coming up. Did I just break my brand new axe right away? Okay. Guys, that's gonna be the end of this video of TerraFirmaCraft Reloaded 2. I'll see you guys in the next one. Good.